If you get it right, it actually can be quite sharp. Imagine you have